Righty, welcome. Another Let's Play video. I was hoping Ross would be here, but he's still sleeping, I guess. I'm just gonna start. And he joins whenever he joins, and otherwise I'll make another one with him. Apparently there's another Felicity Trudeau on a different server. Birdie told me. No, it's not me, I only play on LSRP. Just so y'all know. I'm not sure what is going on within in LSRP at the moment. I must say that I'm a little bit sick. Throat hurts, ears hurt, everything hurts, head hurts. So bear with me. I died yesterday, by the way. There were like six people with assault rifles. I got flanked. Anyway, no IPBs. Interesting. Hogging family chat. Rule number one. Making Let's Play videos. I kind of forgot it in the other one, but. Because I was having issues with my bind. $289. I'm sure there's something to do. Get wrecked! That's why you stop at intersections. Karma bit you right there. No idea what's going on. Just called him for backup. I don't like the group over there. If they start pulling out guns, you don't want to be alone. Right. Not Norwegian. That's German.
up a Thor.
I'm gonna make a turn around. I'm gonna go around the block. See what's gonna happen if they're fighting again. I swear to God, I'm gonna take them all in. I'm not joking. I don't joke. I'm not even. They're gonna beat each other up behind the houses. I'm not even. I don't care. Zero fucks were given. Yeah, I'm gonna troll him at the airport. Green taxi with a spoiler. The mess, it's. I can't stand it. Pretty quiet though. Well, I stumbled on that. It was a minor scene, it wasn't something big. Illegal parking right there. Traffic officer on the phone. I'm not gonna watch someone's vehicles. It's ridiculous. Oh yeah, you go take care of it, Lincoln. Lincoln won. Whoop, whoop. Pulling people over in these areas is it's risky business. I hardly pull people over in these areas. But, it doesn't hurt to just randomly check some plates. See, everything checks out. All checks out. And you carry on. Baggios everywhere. There are plates at the front of that vehicle. Some vehicles have that, some don't. They're chasing Sanchez or whatever it is. Or are they AFK? Someone stole a bus. That I do want to see. Actually, hold on. Ain't that the stolen taxi? I think it is, people. We have a winner. 2 Lincoln 30, 1057 Victor on a possibly stolen green taxi in Ottawa, 1070 code 3 to attack 1. We're going eastbound towards the Old Mongols Bar, taking a northbound turn towards the Idlewood Pizza Stack. Still northbound, going towards Crenshaw, western side. Still northbound. Passing CG, eastern side, taking a westbound turn. Northbound now, northern side of CG. Taking an eastbound turn towards the northern side of Jefferson Church. Still eastbound. It's a green, possibly stolen taxi taking a northbound turn at the Jefferson train tracks. Going east towards Las Flores. East towards the East Beach Highway, actually. Still eastbound. Going up to East Beach Highway taking a southbound turn. Incorrect lane of travel, going back into the correct lane of travel. Passing Hoover Bank. Still southbound, coming up to the stadium. Passing the stadium on the eastern side, still southbound on the highway. Passing Seville. Westbound Ocean Docks Highway. Go westbound. Parallel to Willow Field. Still on the highway, southwestbound. Going northwestbound, just east of the airport, into Willow Field. Still westbound, the I-zip. Eastern side of El Corona, northbound, passing the sex shop. Still northbound, crossing the El Corona train tracks, taking a westbound turn. Coming up to Unity. Northbound, eastern side of Unity. Northbound, passing Alhambra. Oh!
I'll take over then. Coming on westbound now, northern side of Alice High. Coming on your westbound. Then westbound, northern side of BDHQ now. Continuing westbound, watch out for heavy traffic. He's still westbound now, coming up on Main Street, and he's at the DMV now, Main Street northbound. Actually, westbound, southern side of the DMV.
If I hit one thing.
Continuing to the southern side of the mall, westbound. Steve's asking if they want to assist.
No.
Still westbound. And now northbound at the eastern side of the Marina Houses, up towards the Clock and Bell. He's going pretty slowly in this area now, going westbound American Street now, towards Violent Countdown. And now northbound west side of Violent Countdown and Market Station, so northbound now, up towards Dillamore Connector. Could be coming to the graveyard shortly. And it's the northbound now, west side of the graveyard and Violent Temple, eastbound turn on Vineville Boulevard, that's in the gun store. Coming up on Vineville Gas now shortly on the boulevard. He's slowed down again. He's still eastbound. Gonna be coming up into the burger shot now, still eastbound on Vineville Boulevard. He's still eastbound now, coming up to the top of Main Street. He's not taking the Main Street at all. He's continuing eastbound underneath the Mahon intersection now, over towards Jefferson. Nice PITB.
Oh. Yeah, he's gonna continue east and towards Jefferson. Eastbound, gonna be skipping that dirt off path, just continuing east. He's gonna be entering Jefferson on the northern side of the Jefferson Motel, continuing east over the tracks, gonna be southbound now on the western side of the tracks, Jefferson tracks. Be continuing south on the western side of the church, gonna be now southbound on the tracks, heading towards Idlewood, 10-6 east, eastbound, northern side of the Jefferson Courts. Gonna be now southbound on the eastern side of the Jefferson Courts, continuing south into Ganton. Entering Ganton, gonna be breaking off westbound at the Ganton Blue, gonna be now westbound, passing the Ganton Gym into Idlewood. Gonna be entering Idlewood, westbound on Idlewood, passing the Idlewood Pizza Stacks, westbound towards the gas station. Gonna be passing the gas station on the northern side, heading west, breaking off west still. It's gonna be heading towards Pershing Square. Just western side of Alhambra. Gonna be entering Pershing Square on the southern side of PDHQ west. Is it code 4? Updates or?
No, continue.
He's westbound towards Main Street. Gonna be crossing over Main Street. Continuing westbound now, passing. Oh, he's not northbound towards the southern side of the mall. Southern side of the mall, making an eastbound turn back towards Main Street. Now northbound, eastern side of the mall. Gonna be crossing over Market Street on the eastern side of ASGH, continuing north, now westbound, northern side of ASGH, westbound, northbound turn on the road that heads up towards Star Street on the western side of the mall, now westbound on Star Street on the most western side, still westbound. Oh, he's gonna be breaking off south now back towards Market Street. Gonna be passing the Market Station, crossing over Market Street, heading towards the Marina Canal, southbound. Breaking off, he's just TC'd with a bunch of poles. And then I'll be southbound towards the Santa Maria Beach Highway, southbound. Making an eastbound turn, Santa Maria Beach Highway, correct lane. Eastbound.
That's code 4. Updates are no longer needed. If you don't have visual, you can pull.
Sure, Lincoln 1, mind wanna watch your drive?
Yeah, I was
It's a scepter.
He just TC'd with a black picador. He's foot bailing. And he's out. You could get a taser ready on that side over there.
This is.
He's not tased, he's giving up.
Oh. Moving.
Hey, I just polished these shoes.
This is static. We don't need to attack for this anymore. If we attack, keep it. I see your mental. User left your channel. Tool income 20. Attack 1 is not going to be clear. Static situation. Suspect.
Thank you for clearing my tech, Murphy. Appreciated. My pursuit. Don't touch it. No shit. It wasn't my day. I kept hitting other people. Very unlucky indeed. I'm sorry, Nathan. I'm waiting for Ross. And I do not take P1s when I'm doing Let's Play videos. I actually requested a P1. I think it was yesterday. Or the day before yesterday. And, I requested a P1 if someone wanted to patrol with me. But no one wanted to, so. Yeah, I do only patrol with P1s when I want to. Good thing I went back for him, though. I actually wanted to chase a bus. Excessive idling. Hmm. That SD cruiser just popped up. Like, out of the blue. I'll just be here for backup. Seems that SD has it handled.
Greenwood on a Greenwood heading northbound, Alhambra attack one.
I don't trust this whole scene.
TAC 1 cleared suspect, last photo to be posted.
I have no idea what's going on exactly. Apparently an extortion or some sort. I think it's gonna turn into a shootout. There's a guy on that roof.
You're not, get
right. I knew they were up to something. We'll find them. Thank you, went back to East LS. Oh, sorry, my bad. That was my bad. Old Orishan, sorry, in East LS.
I'm in a 57 Victor with a Bobcat Main Street at DMV. Tac 1, please. We are heading southbound on Main Street, correct lane of travel, taking an eastbound turn.
Towards?
Yeah, take over.
It's southbound West Side City Hall. Towards Little Tokyo, he's breakchecking. It's a southbound over Little Tokyo complex going east through Little Tokyo itself. Slowing down again. He's trying
please
to
take him over and stop him. Not here though, wait until we pass this traffic.
See. Alright, coming up at the west side of Union Station, I'm going east on the Tokyo.
Do it now.
Alright, I'm overtaking. Or not.
I am overtaking.
He's gonna count up here, TV. Works.
He's coming towards you, Trudeau.
Alright, gonna be gone. Alright, you take over, actually.
All of us have visual now, yeah?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck.
7-3 to the eastern side of Jefferson Motel, please. For an uncompliant suspect.
You mind if I pull for that, or do you got enough?
Yeah, go ahead. Here? Go ahead. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Not here, yeah, not here, not here.
I'm just blocking him.
Block him there, block him there.
Can
I'll
repeat
block
the
him
20 for Jefferson Motel.
East of Jefferson Motel.
Side. No, he's got you, he got you.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's great.
Don't let it, well. There we can go.
Cut ahead. Alright, he just took out my vehicle. I'm gonna cut him off the other side.
Yeah, of course. He did that.
Why is the...
Staff 1, I need assistance on the eastern side of Jefferson Motel. 70 code 3. Staff 1, I need assistance on the eastern side of Jefferson Motel. 70 code 3.
Sirs.
Do you have the description of the guy?
Last time, before I go through every single unit on duty, and anyone who is not busy will get suspended. I need emergency assistance on the eastern side of Jefferson Motel.
Anyone on visual?
No. I think, they're gone.
Yeah, I'm reporting him, for PMing, as, you know, there was no way for his friend to come over here.
Yeah, I've got it recorded as well. I'm doing a Let's Play, so...
Okay, perfect. Let's respond to Jefferson Motel.
Copy that.
TAC 1 cleared, officers from TAC 1 responding to Jefferson Motel.
Hi.
Hi.
What's up? A lot of stuff going on?
Here and there. Apparently this guy has a pair of stolen shoes in his hand. Because when you have shoes in your hand, I can definitely tell that they're stolen.
Well, you can if they still have the store tag on them.
Yeah, well, then you should say there's a store tag on the shoes, but that doesn't mean that it's stolen. You could just have bought those shoes.
No, I mean, like, you know, the thing, like, they clip on it, like, so it would start beeping when you run out of room. A fucking electronical tag or whatever.
Valhan is surrounded by women. He has an army of women. Women officers. He's like right in the middle, and we're like on each side, two women on each side.
I'm gonna just wait for you at the PDHQ. Let me know whenever you're coming. You're still on scene?
Yeah, I'm still on scene.
Right up to the gates. I mean the barrier.
See me coming, don't you? You see this badge, step the hell aside.
Watch your step.
He still has a pair of stolen shoes.
What, if he's determined to let you know that they're stolen?
Yeah.
He just lets you know through a slash me or something?
Slash Amy. These shoes, holds stolen shoes in his left hand. Or something.
Maybe he thinks we have a database of just shoes that have been stolen.
Move, I'm a damn cop.
I wish I could get rid of my allergies, they're so annoying.
You push me, you wanna die?
You push me, you wanna die. That's what the characters say. I do not like this scene at all. It's taking too long.
What's it about?
I don't know, some people getting arrested. Mexicans. And a whole lot more.
APB 1, Yellow Sanchez with IC 1 mail. Okay. Some guys just real fast when it slash me, hums the playing song. I don't know what the song's playing. Treat you.
Hey, come on, man, don't push me. Thanks, jerk. Now we got probable cause.
Oh, I hate this.
You think you hard? Hey, give me some money.
Please, out of my way. Hey, Flacco.
Hey, Flacco.
What?
What these characters are saying?
Man running off with a knife, running off towards Gantt in circle, take attack one.
Well, at least if someone calls in the shots fired, pretty square, I can just run there.
I go.
on our own, arrest every one of these people disturbing the peace.
Man, that's something you want to do so often. You know, it's sometimes it's even, it gets to the point where you're used to cuffing them up and stuff, and then you remember that you actually gotta handle these guys.
Yeah.
I need assistance. Tap 1, Jefferson Courts.
Ooh. Vargas.
Time to clear out. Alrighty, this is the end of this let's play. Maybe gonna do another one with Russ right there, but I've been already doing it for
We're exactly in Jefferson Courts.
This one's gonna be cut. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys around.